There you go, girls.
Raise chickens?
All free range. Cows, too. Pigs, artisanal llamas. Everything you eat here comes from within a 500-yard radius. I call it lawn-to-table eating. There she is. Hey, Daisy. Hi. Go on, kid. So glad we're doing this, Ned.
I feel like I know you after everything that Steph's told me about you, but still not the same.
Do you submit?
Fuck you!
Ned, stay away! Tap out!
No!
You want to tap out?
Nice work. Yeah. And your reactions are getting quicker.
Really?
Absolutely. Oh, I'm so sorry, Ned. I just didn't want you to get hurt.
Wait, so you just do this Pink Panther thing?
Pink Panther.
The Pink Panther from the Pink Panther movies, when Kato attacks Inspector Clouseau to keep him sharp.
That was really old. I never heard of it.
I'm not familiar either, but it sounds absolutely charming.
Pink Panther? The movies?
Mm-hmm.
Kato is his assistant, his houseboy.
Houseboy?
Well, it sounds
racist.
He did call him my little yellow friend.
I'm sorry. You have to understand, Ned. Leo is the CEO of a massive tech company.
I don't like bodyguards around, so I have Goose train me in case I get kidnapped or whatever.
And by the way, your chun-kuk-do moves were very solid. But what happened to the evasive parkour?
Oh, evasive parkour! Yeah. I totally fucking spaced.
You know, there's always room to improve. All right.
Thanks, man.
Well, you got it, brother. All right, ciao for now, you friends. And you guys have a lovely chat.
Ned, come on. I want to show you my office.
No, that's like classic Pink Panther.